part two, and like I said, you need to go to iTunes. Alright, man. First, you need to click. You need to left click, then go to create ACC version. Alright, and once you've made the ACC version, click copy. Alright, go back here. You can see where my other songs is at. And then... well, just like click paste. You'll see that real quick. And that's it. It's on your SD card. Just take it out and it should be here.